must have been dreaming to think I could just bring in a bunch of people to save us. We've got to do it ourselves.
All's quiet so far, but they could show up any minute now. I just hope I can warn everyone in time when the highwaymen show up. We can't afford to lose... Shit! It's them! Get back to the others! Go!
Okay, I'm in.
Thank you.
close.
Charge him! Look at me. Hey, hey. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Well, just do what you can.
How bad is it?
We're in big trouble. We lost a lot of people. The wounded are in bad shape. If twins come back, we can't stop them.
There's nobody left.
What about that group in the north, New Eden?
Is that a joke?
I've seen them in action. They hit the camp I was being held at one night. Just two of them took more bullets than is humanly possible and vanished into the forest. The highwaymen call them ghosts. But I know what I saw. Those people were doped to the fucking gills. We need what they have.
You realize we're talking about going to Joseph Seed, a man who terrorized and brutalized our family for years.
But that was before. He's left us in peace, Mom. Whatever happened in the past is the past.
Stay out of this.
We need help. If we don't get it, we're all dead.
A deal with New Eden is a deal with the devil.
It's the only one on the table. Whatever they have, whatever their secrets, we need it. Backs are against the wall. Find out what this Joseph has. I'll patch things up here.
If he ever shows up here again, you come straight to your mom and me. Do you understand?
I'm hungry. He said we have to find food wherever we can.
Yeah, well, we don't take anything from him, not even food.
Why?
Because we knew that man before you were born. He did some very bad things. He hurt your dad and tried to hurt our family.
Hey, you see him again, you run away as fast as you can. You hear?
Go on inside, honey.
She's got to learn. We do not accept help from the pagans.
Thank God we came through. Can't rest, though.
It's like, yeah, I'm fine to never have that happen to us ever again. Ever. The whole chemical...
Time to get your...
Yes, sir. We're ready to fly. Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in, and I'll drop you close by. Now you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware, the package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday.
Back out there, Bote.
Hey, come on, I got something. Thanks to you for getting me the fuel. Now you, me, la grosse patate, we're gonna get back to doing what we do best. Pissing off highwaymen and stealing their resources. So listen to this. The highwaymen found a crashed aircraft carrier and are using it to hide supplies. They thought they could keep that a secret, huh? No, not from Roger. Whatever they found has to be good for us too. So what do you say we pay them a visit? Maybe take a stroll on the beach after we rip them off? No, just a joke. The highwaymen would be pissed off and we need to get the fuck out of there quick. So, ça t'entends-tu?
А мы ж капот.
We beat their fucking ass.
Cool! Allez chier, tabarnak!
We beat their fucking ass.
It's like if you maxed out with the size of a shack.
Carmina and I were close.
That's where we're at now.
I watched that little girl grow up. You always need an auntie in the picture, right? Someone you could go to aside from mom and dad. I'm glad I could be that person for her, because I ain't got nobody else to look after.
We can take a lot of pride in holding them off, but we're gonna need help next time.
Hey, mister.
Friend survived Prosperity because of you. Thank God you were there during the siege.
I don't want to go through that again.
Rush are a godsend.
New Eden used to be around a whole lot more, but ever since the twins showed up, they've hunkered down in their compound. Only time they've...
We had a close call to Prosperity, huh? Thanks for your quick help and Prosperity.
Next time.
Hello, sir.
I found a highwayman mask once. I put it on and I couldn't even...
Heard you did good for Prosperity.
My daddy always said, a house isn't a home until you've plastered...
It's like if you maxed out what the size of a shack could be. That's where we're at now.
Took their best shot, and we came out on top.